Hey there. Thank you so much for being here. I'm here to give you some good news and inspiration to help you to raise your vibration. Thank you, Most High, for this message. And thank you for letting me know what we need most to help us raise our vibration. This is going to be a random read. We're going to pull out the cards and see what our spirit guides want us to know. Thank you, spirit guides. Let's get some cards. So you will have everything you need to be successful. So continue to work joyfully and peacefully, knowing that the right thoughts and right efforts will inevitably bring about right results. Confirmation that you have everything that you need to be successful. Think outside the box. If you were looking for solutions, think outside the box and work joyfully and peacefully. Consider the law of cause and effect. If you're looking for a solution and you're trying to think outside of the box, look for a law around cause and effect. We want to treat others as we want to be treated. When we do good business and we do good deeds, we get good deeds in return. So any solution that you're thinking about, make sure that you remember to treat others as you want to be treated and remember the law of cause and effect. When we treat as others as we want to be treated, we attract in what we want. It allows us to focus more in on what we want so that it will show up in our lives. It gives us the energy of what we want. By treating other people the way we want to be treated, you're in the energy of how you want to feel. So that allows you to attract in what you want. So remember, when you're thinking outside of the box to develop a solution, remember the law of cause and effect. Also remember that everything on this earth not only has a physical meaning, it has a spiritual meaning. This is the immaterial force. That's the energy and the power, the psyche, the soul. That is the spiritual part of everything. And so when you are trying to develop that solution and you are thinking outside of the box, the most thing that you can do is ask your higher self for the solution. When we partner and we co-create with our higher selves, that means that we will be coming up with the best solutions that will allow us to be living legends, solutions that will allow us to live out our legendary experiences, because we are asking our highest self for the solutions. You can also pray. Go to your angels. Go to your angels for solutions and ask your higher self. Ask the Most High for solutions, and you know that you will be able to find legendary things to help you solve your results. Be grateful now and know that you will rise to the top. As long as you can remember to go to your higher self, be grateful, you will find those legendary solutions that help you to rise to the top. Regardless of your religion, it does not matter. There are over 4,300 religions. There are many ways. This is showing you that believe that the Most High has made many ways for you to rise to the top. so many ways. The Most High has given us religion. The Most High has given us angels. The Most High has given us universal laws. The Most High has given us prayers, peaceful thoughts, all things to help us to be successful, as long as we are willing to think outside of the box and remember that no matter what we believe in, no matter what religion, no matter how many religions there are infinite number of ways that everyone can be able to be aligned and come to the Most High this lifetime. Everyone has guardian angels. It doesn't matter what religion you are. You know, you have an angel that's divinely guided to you to help you to be rising to the top, to help you to find that solution that's legendary and out of the box. Believe it. Know it. Be grateful for it now. Know that you are rising to this top. This message was meant for you. This was a random message, a random pull that was meant to confirm and to inspire you that there is a solution. There's always a solution. You have angels that are helping you. And once you think outside of the box, once you connect with your higher self, you will find that legendary solution and know that you will be successful. Yes, you will. Thank you so much for being here. And thank you so much, High, Most High, for this message. I will see you in the next video. God bless you. Love you.